Good morning, beautiful friends. It's Melanie coming to you from the Outer Banks, North Carolina. I'm on day 9 of my juice feasting, and today is the day that I don't feel like doing much, but I did a lot this weekend. Went camping with my kids, and that was a journey in itself, being on a juice fast. And all the jars we brought back home yesterday, and cooler packed full of jars of juice. But I'm sitting here and just got a message from somebody about they needing to go vote. And so I figured this was a great opportunity for me to let you in on some information. I don't vote. I don't participate in governmental politics. I dabbed my toe in the water of government when I went up against the school board when they were masking children still. But I do not vote. I do not participate in politics, and I have not participated in politics since 2016. When I woke up and I realized that what I was voting for was two piles of dog shit, and which pile of dog shit smelled better, and that's not something I want to even, like, I don't want to participate in it. I don't believe that we should have a centralized government. I don't believe that there should be any government at all. I don't believe that humans need to be governed. I believe that we are free, sovereign beings capable of making our own decisions and living our lives to the best of our ability within our own communities. I believe in establishing a community and an elder system again. I totally believe in what the Native American folks did long before us stupid white colonizer people got over here. And that was having a group of elders that sat in a council and advised the community on what they should be doing. And why were the elders leading this? Why? Oh, wait, that's because the elders knew what they were talking about because they'd been around the longest and they'd done all the lessons. And they were like, yo, remember when this shit happened like 50 years ago? And they were like, yeah, it was kind of crazy. Maybe we should do it different. And the other guy's like, yeah, that's probably a good idea. And they'd all talk about it because they'd actually lived the experiences of the things that they were dealing with within their own communities. Shocker. Mind blowing, right? So this would be... These kiddos, oh my goodness. This would be my reasoning as to why I don't vote. I do not participate in a system that takes our tax money, our tax dollars, what we have slaved for and earned in sometimes very hard ways, to pay positions of power. Most of the people in like Congress and the Senate and the president, they're all paid well over $100,000 a year. And most of the people in America are paid less than $50,000 a year. So, with all that said, this is just my take on it. Y'all can go do what you want to do. And if you want to keep believing in the system that doesn't really help you or care for you, that's fine. But I choose to pretend that the system no longer exists because I'm creating a new earth here. And that earth is created by my thoughts and where I focus my energy. And so if I focus my energy on voting for people that don't really matter, who don't have my best interest at heart, then that's going to be creating more of that system. All right, so I hope you all have a blessed day. I hope you all find your peace, love, and namaste, and wishing you all a wonderful day. Adios, guys. Much love.